Hi friends, let's see some of the season and weather worksheets for grade 1 and do visit our website to download these sheets. The first one is match the clothes to the correct weather. In the middle I've given three weathers, sunny, rainy and snowy. And on the right and left sides I've given some clothes. The child has to identify which clothes we wear during which weather and draw a line from those clothes to the correct weather. The next one is write the season names and match the seasons to the month. Left side I have given the four seasons pictures, so the child has to write what season represents which picture and then match the months in which the seasons occur. The next one is write the season's name under each pictures correctly. I have given here four pictures and the child has to identify which belongs to which season and then write the season's name under each picture. Next one, I have given here six weathers, sunny, windy, cloudy, rainy, snowy and stormy. The child has to draw the weather under each name. Whatever he or she feels like, he can draw clouds or he can draw what the outside trees looks like in each weather, etc. He can draw anything according to the weather. Thank you all for watching. Please do leave your comments in the comment section and subscribe for more.